in a family law dispute, to avoid having one party delay the matter for an extended period of time, you may need to ultimately request that the court make a determination on the matter. This may save you a great deal of cost in protracted litigation and, if one party is not prepared, may lead to a court consider making orders in line with what you seek. In addition, you may also be able to recover your legal costs that have occurred as a result of the conduct of the other party. We had a client who approached us back in 2017 wanting to seek both parenting and property orders. This needed to be done fairly quickly as there were a number of properties and businesses, all of which were owned and operated by the father. Our client was a stay-at-home mother. We got the matter in court urgently and the judge ordered the father not to dispose of any properties. The father did not listen and sold or transferred a number of properties to his family and friends. The father refused to cooperate at any stage in the matter, did not respond to any of our offers, and believed that our client should be entitled to nothing. The only solution we had was to request the matter go to a final hearing to avoid any further delays. On the day, the father was completely unprepared and the judge refused to delay the matter further. Our client gained sole care of the children, received the order she wanted in terms of her property settlement, and in addition, the father was ordered to pay her legal costs. Needless to say, the client was extremely happy on that day. If you are experiencing a difficult separation where there is a significant disparity in the ownership of assets, you may be left with no other option than to have the matter be dealt with in court. However, we like to ensure that the process is as amicable as possible and encourage people to consider alternative dispute resolution options, such as mediation or arbitration. These methods are more efficient and cost-effective and seek to take the stress and financial strain out of the separation process. If you're going through a difficult separation and are looking to seek legal advice, please reach out to us.